Two seems for Barney. Caution's out for Barney. Another caution grass blast also in the front. At the same time, two cautions for the price and time of one. Lay it up the field.
Uh-huh.
who's second place at this point. Hurricane Train still second on the same lap as Alexa Kool-Aid. Kool-Aid can get into second. Those pits have got to be clear for this. This is a very pivotal pit stop. Hurricane Train in second place, but Alexa Kool-Aid is also there. This will matter a lot. Who will get out first? Kool-Aid or Hurricane Train? That is for position. That's for second place. The fight for second place continues. Who gets out first? Hurricane or Electric Kool-Aid? Who gets it first? Electric Kool-Aid's out first. That's for position. They are taking the pits. Oh no. Big Camaro making its way out and has a pretty good lead. Oh, the Toronto team is coming out. And the Toronto team, unfortunately, they got a little bit of a grin. Oh, that is unfortunate. They thought we could have said you were there.
They were entering the pit. They were in the pit lane a little too hot.
Great, good run. Unfortunately, being penalized for a previous driver's disruption.
Oh, he's going to have to stay into the fairway.
Oh, he should have stayed
for the team right there.
Oh,
he's going to go wall.
Right.
He's off. He's waltzing. Oh, I'm
coughing out.
Thank you.